Halloween night, actually Halloween morning on my area, and I will make video but the first I want to send greeting everyone who celebrate Samhain, happy Samhain, who celebrate Halloween, happy Halloween, and who celebrate the Valley's Night, blessing to you all. So many people made some Halloween journal, some Halloween book, some Halloween decoration. On this year I don't made any decoration, but I will finish my Halloween book, what I will make on to actually I started made, I don't remember, 2 or 3 years ago, but not finished. I put onto my another altered book and forgot, but on this year I will found this book again. So I want show you this my book, and by the way, this spider fabric I will found, cool, huh? So this is my book, and just the second, maybe I will close some light. It's not better, but maybe. It's better. So I put decoration on this another side. So this is my altered Halloween book, and what new is on this book, I will found the snack and glue the snack onto my cover, and this piece of metal something also found. I still have big sheets. How you will, so big sheets, this metal, so I want to use, and I decided decorate so some small part of this metal sheets here. So I think it looks great on this time. So why I don't decorate? I don't have any picture, Halloween picture, because I want don't like actually this cartoon style. I like something like really scary and seriously. So time to time I will found some picture, and on this year I decided, just because I don't have many of this picture, I decided print some what I will like. So open, just some stuff from Happy Mail, some what I will found, some print tag from Happy Mail. I don't remember who sent this tag, because this scorpion I will found, scallops from Happy Mail, from some school book, this bed inside of bed. Ick. Here is something wicked this way comes. And here is shadow zones. This is from some CD. So by the way, I will use as I remember printing background paper. So all this book I will make, I will actually decorate from printing paper and this washi tape from Happy Mail. So, and I leave this book have some decorative page and page like this where is possible to write something. So and this is coffee dyeing paper. So this is this two page, this, and you will see this when I will glue coffee dyeing paper. It was transfer background, so you will see background and just coffee dyeing paper. So this is from another CD, Gargulia, this is called. This is from some another CD, Bad Star, here double double toil air trouble, I don't know how this called, and Halloween Wins here. Next page, just scallop, and this how this bird's called, I don't remember. Woolbat. This page. So you will see, I wanted made mostly black and white background. Thorn Rose, Time Fly, Trick or Threat, and Battle Juice, Jice. So this Owl from Happy Mail. The Witches Hours, three witches here. You will don't see great. You will see some face, but the same witches don't great. But this picture I will really like, and this picture is from some painting artist. So I will saw on internet and just print and glue here. This is from cigarettes. Skull. The frog. This. And this picture from some magazine about a vampire. Another picture. Let's party. This is fun picture. I will like some skeleton on nature background. So it's two skeleton. One is here. And another is here. Rule. Black Rose and Black Cat here. You will don't see this scallop onto hand and some small card. Devil. This picture. This from some game I found, and this from some magazine. Monster mesh. This is actually picture from some tattoo I also like, and here is jaw. Just a second, I don't see last name. Liber, Joe Liber. From another game, Spider, because here is Spider background, so I decided to use it here. Here is some just fussy cutting picture, like a stamp. Here is one. Ghost just want to have fun, and here is Arena the Illusionist. This looks like vintage. Tito Threat. My costume. Cool. And here is from some magazine, just fussy cutting, and this is another Black Rose. So Black Rose here as a background. This is vintage postcard, Halloween postcard, and here is just a second once again. Perhaps I'm old, perhaps I'm slow, but you should sure if I told you all I know. So this is witch's principle. Witches must say what they know to another. And here is the best, the good world last was world have to give, the best the air has been. I wish for you, dear little friends, on Merry Halloween. This is actually printing a postcard, old. And here is off we go, a hunter skeleton with butterfly. As I remember, this is from some Happy Mail. Stamp what I also received, and stamping on some brown paper. This is from Crafting Becky ATC. I glue here. This is tag from someone, and I don't remember, just skeleton on, dancing skeleton. And this is just card with skeleton I found on some store. And this is spider web as a star. So this is my Halloween book, what I will finally finish. And I will on this year I will try to make some another book. Just a second, I will found this book because I will have here many something. So this is that book, and this is mostly handmade book, and you will see Halloween book. So I decided made something about Halloween, but like I say, I don't like cartoons style, but something seriously style. But it's not possible made something seriously because it's have so many actually cartoons elements, like, so this is mostly handmade book. I will you will see just used my Frankenstein paper, because I wanted made just another journal, but I decided to use this cover to this my Halloween book, but I think it's okay. So here you will see on the title I will make just collaging, so glue Halloween style paper, rusting fabric, lace, label, handmade, this skeleton, this plastic, how this called to light, so like a ghost mostly. But this book is not finished because I wanted made some prompt. This is so I wanted made some the first book about Halloween, but I wanted also made some art interactive book about Halloween, but not easy found prompt on this onto this book. So I made just some several page I show you, but I say this book is not finished. I want maybe on the next year I will finish this book, and of course I will show you. So this is the first page. Some witch with moon and bat and some bottle. This is from one paperback. I decorate with spider, star, and this bat. And why I put this back here? Because here I want put the list of all of this prompt what I will have made on this book, but I will make this list later. So the first, what you know about what mean to you Halloween, and I will write what mean to me Halloween. So decorate is like this. Here here prompt to just collaging paper, what you know about Halloween. So this is this page. Traditional Halloween symbol, So this is that. Stickers, what I have, what I received from Happy Mail. Can these traditional symbols mean something to you, and why? So I will write here why, and here is just some like talk spot, so I will put this picture, page actually, this page from something what I will buy sometimes ago on to second hand. I leave this and put it here. Next page. This page is just crafting and must think, because here is I must create some my symbol of Halloween, not like a traditional, but my personal my. So I don't know, I think about this, so this page I don't made complete. Some recipe, Halloween recipe. So I print some Halloween recipe from some vintage magazine, fold it and put it here. Made this envelope. And of course decorate a little bit. Found poems about Halloween. So I will found this too, but this is about Halloween. This is not about Halloween. So just because I will like this poems, I will glue it here. And I will try read these poems to you. So that was all old owls. That was old owls sat on an oak. The more he saw, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. Why can we be like the wise old birds? I like this poem, so I decided used it onto my book. Here is just much smaller, so I can't read this poems, but it's poems about Halloween. Here, so here is I don't know how this called how this word translate on English, but this is like a personal prophecy onto what witches made onto Halloween, and I will like just information about this, but not concrete. So magic, Halloween, about Halloween magic actually. Here another not finished page, and here another not finished, and another, and another, and another, and another. So I say I will try to I will finish this book on to the next year Halloween. So this is to my book, topic book. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and happy Halloween. Bye.